Hey guys, welcome to another Minecraft video. And today we're back with Farmhand Survival. I don't really know what I did last time. I don't really remember what I did last time. I don't know anything. Alright, looks like I think I went to the Nether maybe. I don't know. I don't know. Anyway, if this is your first time viewing one of my videos, please subscribe because it does me a huge favor. I'm trying my best to be a YouTuber. But the thing is, I need to get money, I need to get a job to like get better stuff to edit my videos and such. So please give me a chance.
Subscribe! 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 And if you don't, I know where you live! Okay, that's enough. But seriously, though. Subscribe. This is... How can I focus on this? 98% not subscribed. 98.5 not subscribe, 1.5 subscribe, okay. And remember, I know where you live. Okay. Okay, please don't take this video down on YouTube.
Also, give my Discord server a chance. A lot of people, leave it and then, because there's, no one active on it. I do get, a few people on there, but they don't really do anything. Oh, hey! Dolphin. I think this is the first time I've encountered a dolphin in Minecraft. Can that be mine, please? Lag. Thank you. A dolphin in this. Well, okay. It's like my first time encountering one. I'm Romeo. Romeo bad, I guess. And we got a pumpkin here too. Let's go mining for some more stuff. I know I always go mining, but hey, this is my sheep. We'll feed it today. And a fish, random fish just spawned in here. Wait, was that my... I don't know. You know what I would like to do? Travel the earth. Travel the earth is what I would like to do. So... maybe I can... Wait, do I have a bow on me? Yes, I do. Here we go. Is there anything in this cave? I wonder if I've actually explored this cave before. There we go. Yes, I look like I have. Looks like I have. So, yeah. Let's see what else is out here. Oh, just a lag. There we go. So I was lagging. I think I'd like to, like start like a random mine somewhere. Maybe. Sorry about this if I'm lagging. Okay, that was lagging. I'll start on this mountain somewhere. Work my way down. You know, I think I will start on this mountain. So work my way down. See what I can do. See what I can find. You know, it's below bedrock. I don't know. What I want to do is, like, kind of, like, mine in a different area. See if I can find, like, something, you know, interesting. This will be... This arrow will show me which way I have to go. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, five. 10 blocks. I think I want to go like 50 blocks down. I know, I'm a rule breaker, guys. I am going to build some, you know, ladders. That's next on me. It's great. It's 20 blocks down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 50. Okay. That is a long way. And also, I am going to need my company. I'm going to need all sticks. This might be enough. I'm just gonna put a torch there. If only I had like one more. You know? Which all I needed was one more, and boom. This is gonna be a pain, isn't it? Going up. So one more thing I'm gonna need to make is more sticks, first of all, and another pickaxe. Because I don't wanna use my diamond pickaxe on everything around here. So let's begin this montage of finding stuff. And right away I find coal. I should go down. Maybe it's lower. Yeah, it's lower. Found it, but what is this place? Thing is, I cannot dig a block down. Oh wait, there's like an area to walk over here. Here, I'll make it so I can walk in here. Really? All of that time wasted for this. It's just a big mud pool. Minecraft just trolled me. Now which way? This is the way to go. There's no way I get out. So maybe this way will take me to the, you know, lake area. continuing to go this way. There's the water. This looks promising. Yeah. So we found a cave. Jeez, that thing scared me. There we go. We're gonna use the gunpowder. I don't need that. Oh, there's a chest right here. Skeleton somewhere. Glow cherries. Interesting. I'll take this. I guess I can take that. I think I might have enough redstone. I'll take the torches. That's nice. Oh, the name tag. I can name my pet. I know. Oh, what do I not need? I guess I don't need the cobble. No, I don't think I want that for later. What do I need? Come on, guys. I don't need. I guess I can just eat that up. There you go, I got a name tag. No cave spiders yet? It'd be cool if there was like a block that helps you put a, you know. Prepared. I'm prepared. Jeez. There you go. I could actually probably use this for wood. You know? have to watch my back, though. In case another creeper tries to come up on me again. Let's go down this way. Man, there's so much to explore! I'm gonna have to, like, come back here and explore more. And I'm probably gonna lose my way with, you know, all of these. There's more lava. Water. There was a glow squid down here? Interesting. It's just a bat, okay? Okay, so anything over here? I'm thinking I might find some diamonds at some point. Maybe emeralds. Because I feel like I'm at a very, very low point. Oh, but there. Okay. I'll get back to the thing eventually. So let's see, what else can we find? What else can we find? So, what else can I do? What else can I do? What else can I do here? What else can I explore? Where else can I explore? There's gold. For simply that, there's a creeper. See what's over here. Oh, there's an actual alive one. There's some lapis up there. I could probably make a... Maybe someday I'll come back and make a... You know... Let's make it a little less lava to land on. Hopefully we don't get any aerial attacks again. RIP that squid though. didn't last very long. I guess that was kind of expected, though. Should probably put this here. Because the water will, you know, try to push you into the water. Push you into the water. See if there's any interesting or any more interesting ones that I can find. Hey, cobblestone that I did not place. There's been a mine. There's been somebody else down here. Just kidding. I know that you can make cobblestone with water and lava. Okay. Can we take out this lava though? Just because I want to see what's down here, and there's like a big wall of lava here. Not really a lot down here. Well, get singed, you know? This is a source block right here. Was the source block, okay. All that for nothing. Man, there's so many different routes. I think I came from that way. Just now. Okay, let's go back up here. I think we might be getting back to the mushrooms. Oh, we haven't gone down here. Yeah, here's the cave spiders again. Well, not cave spiders. You know what I mean. Sounds like an Enderman might be down here. I think that is an Enderman. Anyway, Or are they? I would like to know this. This is the ravine again. More of the ravine. There's something up there. There's a big open area right here. Well. Jeez. You just love startling me today, don't you? Creepers and that. You again? At least this isn't like anywhere near my house or anything. I don't really have a lot of. And I have this shield that is. Was a great idea to this game, just saying. There's more of my torches right there. It's a small one after all. Oh my gosh. Seriously? Bet you're something else, you know? Okay, I have not really found great valuables, but I have found this place that could help me find great valuables. It could give me great valuables. Sometime, you know? Anyway. Not really. Okay, so this is gonna be the end of this video. I will continue to explore in the next video. Hope you guys all enjoyed. See you guys all later. Bye.